them, you can call your alderman. They're supposed to tell you something. Why should we vote for these people? You know, I think that those people should be educating you why you should be giving them your vote.
Go to the alderman or the state rep and say, hey, we really want this. Someone else is going to go to their alderman and they're going to get the funding for it.
Positive, we had a number of people from the community present giving good ideas about how these neighborhoods can get better.